Indigenous microorganisms, IMOs, are microorganisms that have adapted and survived in a specific native soil environment over time. They are a key component of Korean natural farming, and include beneficial fungi, bacteria, and yeasts. IMOs are considered to have a symbiotic relationship with their environment, and have been shown to play a significant role in sustainable environments. Indigenous microorganisms have contributed to the environment they inhabit, and over time, have proliferated and diversified. It is important to collect IMOs from not only the closest and most similar area to that of your land, but from an area that is also very biologically active. Without direct injection of target microorganisms, water flooding may introduce some microorganisms to the environment. Overall, indigenous microorganisms play an important role in maintaining soil health and promoting plant growth, and are a key component of sustainable agriculture practices. The various stages of IMO 1 to 5 represent different stages of collecting, storing, and then propagating cultures of bacteria and fungi to introduce into your substrate and/or soil. IMO 1, collecting beneficial microbes out in the field. IMO 2, preparing the microbes for storage. IMO 3, inoculating a suitable, carbon-based, carrier. Thanks for watching.